up in the morning, love. And the sunlight hurts my eyes. And something without warning, love, bears heavy on my mind. Then I look at you, and the world's all right with me. Just one look at you, and I know it's gonna be a lovely day.
Good morning, Seneca Valley. It's Tuesday, April 26, 2022. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The Girls of Color Alliance is raising money for the Great Mama Bailout of 2022. Every day, thousands of people throughout the United States are stuck in jail because they cannot afford to pay bail. The Great Mama Bailout is a campaign to bail out black mamas and caregivers from jails before Mother's Day. The term mama is used to encompass all black women and femmes that self-identify as mama. Scan the QR code on the screen or on the screens throughout the building to learn more about the National Bailout Organization and to donate to the Great Mama Bailout of 2022. The Gender and Sexuality Alliance will meet on Wednesday in room 3107 at 11:30. Please come to help us finalize our advisory lesson.
Here are our home events for this week. JV softball plays Quince Orchard today at 3:45. Tomorrow, varsity baseball plays Springbrook at 3:45. We also have boys and co-ed volleyball playing Kennedy. Boys start at 5:30 and co-ed starts at 7. Thursday, varsity softball plays Springbrook at 3:45 and boys lacrosse battles Blair at 5:30.
From everybody here in the studio, have a great day.